bottom of the fourth inning, and yeah, that's worth a fist pump or two. Parker Messick has been a strikeout machine in relief, and this freshman has been awfully impressive since he rolled out in competition for the first time on Saturday, Chip.
The coaching staff was impressed with him in the fall. They saw him, he came in as a recruit. I know it, this fall, he was, after practice, running up the steps of his apartment, trip fell, and a big gash in his leg and his shin. 2 days later, he's still pitching. Tough guy on the mound.
What kind of effort from a kid like that coming in, settling things down on the mound. Those strikeouts are also crowd favorites. Something that maybe, especially in this part of the lineup, Florida State might be able to ride a little mini wave of momentum here.
Again, being down 3-0 here, Reese Albert at the plate. Florida State needs to get a little bit going here in the fourth inning.